There are many examples from around the world that have shown that even if the outbreak is very intense, it can still be brought back under control.